So it says AI robot cast in lead role of $70 million sci-fi film. Now, this isn't the first time this happened. This isn't the first time this happened. I'm not sure if I told you all, but there was a movie called Final Fantasy. You know, I love Final Fantasy too. Final Fantasy. It was called Final Fantasy Spirits Within. And the main character was supposedly I guess, a CGI woman. Now, apparently this woman was going to be a actor in more movies, but obviously Square Enix couldn't afford it. Obviously Square Enix canceled it. But that was back then. That was back when I was a kid. Almost 20 something years later, and now Hollywood is actually moving forward with an artificial intelligent woman as the lead role for a sci-fi film.